मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर विजपाल सिंह राजावत, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर साइंसेज तीर्थंकर महावीर यूनिवर्सिटी मुरादाबाद यूपी। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट बोनसाई प्रिंसिपल एंड मैनेजमेंट। व्हाट इज बोनसाई? बोनसाई इज ए मिनिएचर प्लांट बाय मेंटेन द in a small pot plant. So use the training in pruning. Bonsai, the bird of bonsai is combination of the two Japanese words bon and sai. Bon meaning shallow pond and sai meaning plant, which can be translated as tree planting. Origin China and Japan. Definition of bonsai: a tree plant grown in a shallow pot container. Shallow pot and container mein growing karna and expressing the beauty and volume of the tree natural environment is called bonsai. It is growing on a living rock, windowsill, terraces and conservatory. The main criterion in the artistic look. Main criteria is the give the artistic look of the plant in a miniature form. Maintained for many years in all the wanted, all is wanted. The great Japanese expert on bonsai is the Kyojo Morota. Example tree, the tree uses for the bonsai development. India is beauty of monosperma. Ficus species, ficus, most of the ficus species used for the bonsai development. So example ficus religiosa, ficus bengalensis, piper and bargat common name, and milia jetraj, punica granatum and putranjiva roxburghii, etc. plant used for the bonsai development. Some coniferous used for the under the tropical condition and under the temperate condition. The under the tropical condition huge trees Juniperus sinensis and Juniperus erizotentalis. So under the temperate condition Pinus densiflora, Texas baccata, etc. plant used for the, these are the conifers used for the development of bonsai plants. So huge another shrubs uses Broya, Hemelia, Jetropha and Moria exotica. Used for these are the shrubs used for the bonsai ornamental plants. And woody climber, Daris and Escadens. Used for these are the climber used for bonsai plant development. Type of the bonsai on the basis of size. So micro 5 to 18 centimeter, miniature 18 to 30 centimeter, medium tall 30 to 60 centimeter, tall more than 60 centimeter height of plants. Style of bonsai: formal upright style, wind swept oblique style, slanting and cascade kengai style. This formal upright trunk, the single specimen with the straight and upright stem. Oblique style, the planting is oblique position if swept by wind, having the more branch on one side. Slanting and kengai style, trunk hang over the edge of container, hanging over the ledge of mountain. Example plant used for the development of bonsai plantation. So for former upright style type use example of species bougainvillea and cherry blossom. Informal upright example species Ficus bengalensis and Prunus domestica. Slanting style citrus and Chinese orange. Semi-cascade bougainvillea and blondie. Bougainvillea and blondie. Twin trunk Phyllanthus. Standing style Pinus roxburghii. Example tree Pinus roxburghii. Root over rock style Tamarindus indica. Used for the bonsai development. On the basis of propagation material used for the bonsai development, seed is a very slow process. And cutting is a quicker. Method of layering much quicker. Method of layering is a very less time. Very less time and develop plant quicker. Nursery planting selection is important. Nursery के लिए main important selection है. The requirement of material for the development of bonsai is soil, well drainage and nutritive soil, mixture of garden soil, organic manure, mold, coarse sand, container depend on the style. Be with the good drainage hole, maybe terracotta, earthenware and ceramic. Shape round, oval, rectangular shape. All three type shape prefer for the pot container used for development of bonsai. So color natural black, green, brown and brown style. So tool used for the bonsai, so cutter, scissor, small saw, fork, grafting blade, soil scoops, care of tools, proper cleaning and oiling. Development step. First step, choosing the plant healthy with the good trunk, remove some branches. First is the choosing of plant. The choosing of plant according to the ecological preference of ecological condition. So tropical, subtropical, temperate, alpine, subalpine plant classify for the some regional basis for the development of bonsai plant. So first is potting. Potting is root pruning. Tap root is pruning. Place the plant in the tight position. So watering in severe winter once a week insufficient. In summer twice a thrice necessary. Thrice in a week. Feeding once a week is fortnightly. Pruning and trimming essential for the maintain the size of plant. Bonsai keep the dormant, not by the starving, but by the various method of pruning. Pruning and trimming is very essential intercultural operation for the development of bonsai. Pinching also help maintain the shape of plant. Pinching is check the vertical growth. Remove the auxiliary bud of plant. So pinching intercultural operation is very essential for development of bonsai plantation. Shaping and wiring, the curve should be look more natural. Repotting, the time to time repotting done, otherwise pot damage and growth are checked. So essential of repotting process is very essential for maintenance of bonsai plantation. So disease and pest control by spraying insecticide regular interval. This reference book used for the development of bonsai, N. Kumar, 2023, Introduction to Spices, Plantation, Crop, Medicinal and Aromatic Plant, book published by the Scientific International Private Limited. अंसारी रोड दरियागंज न्यू दिल्ली। थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग एंड वॉचिंग।